Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin, they are married again. The couple celebrated with a larger ceremony in front of family and friends. So I think Jennifer is a fan of this couple.
And it's young love. It's sweet. I like how they decided to get married without the whole drama, without paparazzi, without any of all the...
Do you know how many times they had to cancel?
Yes, he really is. And you know how he went from his old, he became a Christian, born again. And so I think he wanted that.
She drew him closer to
yes,
God.
Yes, I think he wanted that peace. He wanted them to just do something for them before bringing it out into the world. Maybe they wanted to experiment. Let them be sure that, okay, they shall last before they will come and make it public. They were 1 year, like last month or something, just celebrated their first anniversary last month. So I'm sure that, okay, they're like, okay, good. We're fine. We're good. We're in love. We want to do this. And then we want people to celebrate with us. So I think that's why they did it. And it's really cute. They're both really young. So I'm seriously rooting for them.
Especially from where they come from.
You know, they've always been having this on and off. We're dating, we're not dating, we're married,
the
we're
ex
not
is in
married.
The picture, the ex is not in the picture.
I mean, too much.
No, but for both of
but
them,
like you
I
said,
think it has
I
been
I just see
stable.
It as a young love, jigget, and when, I just pray the last.
I see, the better they should do, because this one, they're going all spiritual, they're going, they're dotting all the I's, crossing all the T's. I really hope it lasts.
Okay, I hope so too.
It's Justin Bieber then, and...
He's now a new man. He's born again. He's a new creature. Come on. Wow, guys.
Hallelujah.
Come on, you guys. What's all this? Let's give them a chance.
Okay.
See, you haven't even no new
don't
song
even
now.
Need to give them a chance. They've taken
the chance.
So they shouldn't hold their own hands by themselves.
So let's be rooting for them.
Let's just hope for the best for them.
Let's hope that the whole celebrity thing doesn't now come in and create a problem for them. Because
no,
I think
he's trying to create
I think now they are building around themselves. He's not doing his regular celebrity thing. I hope he can continue. Not the one that
and
is start going on tours
their,
and stuff.
Wedding, did you see Kylie's outfit? It was
so
really beautiful.
They are friends, so she had to turn
she
up
had
for
to
a girl.
Ah, she looks really
you know?
Good.